I was walking down my island bridge, just doing as I please. This April day, the sun was warm, there was but a gentle breeze. I wandered up the old stone steps to the Phoenix Park, to watch the children laugh and play the hours before the dark. I strolled up to the monument and lay down on the ground, and people started crying. They heard the battle sounds. I don't know what came over me. For a moment I could hear the echo of a soldier's voice, kept calling in my ear, "Meet me at the pit, son, please meet me there at noon. I need you, brave young Irish man. There's something we must do. Please meet me at the pillar, son, for still it's not too late. It's time to sing a freedom song. Come soon, I cannot wait." I turned around to see this man, but nobody was there. The distance I could hear the drums, yet it still was filled the air. I closed my eyes and in my dreams a soldier I could see. He said his name was Padre Pierce, and Captain called him me. "Meet me at the pillar, son, please meet me there. There's something we must do. Please meet me at the pillar, son, for still it's not too late. It's time to sing a freedom song. Come soon, we cannot wait." That awful night I lay, and many times I cried. I could not answer his commands, no matter how I tried. Here in the dark I did my best to say a silent prayer, that when they take him to meet me at the pillar, son, please meet me there at noon. I need you, brave young Irish man. There's something we must do. Please meet me at the pillar, son, for still it's not too late. It's time to sing a freedom song.